I know you just returned from Copernicus, Commander, but we have an urgent mission for you.
It appears that the return of Princess Burke has unleashed a high degree of infighting amongst the Order. Oh, yes. Our agents tell us that as many as a third of the Aeon have abandoned the Order and now fight on the behalf of the Princess. A splendid development. Splendid.
This is Blue Sky. Some kind of secret retreat that Toth cooked up when Burke first became Princess. Unfortunately, it's not much of a secret anymore, and the Seraphim have placed it square in their crosshairs. Your mission is to get Princess Burke the hell out of there. That old hag Kale is already trying to discredit Burke's message, and if they get their hands on her, Princess Burke is going to die a slow and agonizing death. We can't let that happen.
Ryza is already on planet and awaits your arrival. You gate immediately. Be safe, my child. Be safe.
This is gonna be a hell of a fight, Commander. Link up with Ryza and get Burke out of there. HQ out.
It is an honor to again fight by your side, Champion. Your first task is to destroy the Seraphim naval base to the north. This will secure our flank and allow us to push east. Prepare your forces. Ryza out.
My beloved champion, I am ecstatic that you have arrived. But please make haste. My palace defenses will not be able to hold off the Seraphim much longer.
Damn it, we're getting some weird readings from the Seraphim naval base. They're using some sort of jamming field.
It is Blue Sky's crystals, Commander. Their unique structure reflects radar waves, creating an effect similar to jamming. Omni-radar will quell the effect, as will destroying the crystals.
You heard the lady. Either get an Omni online or blow up the crystals. HQ out.
Thank you.
The fighting amongst the Aeon grows, Champion. We tread in very treacherous waters. Kale still controls the military and is purging anyone suspected of loyalist leanings. Be on your guard.
Thank you.
You're going to die here, Burke. And then I shall deal with your so-called loyalists.
My people reject you, Kale. Turn their back on your hatred and lies. It is only a matter of time now.
We must destroy the naval base. Every moment we tarry places the princess in greater danger.
Thank you. System enabled.
Zenarado. Thank you.
Scratch one naval base. HQ out. Got two enemy bases operating in your area. The one to the southeast is pretty standard fare. The one to the northeast is...
Commanders, I'm detecting some extremely alarming readings from the Seraphim base to your northeast. It's amassing a fleet of strange units, and their size suggests that they are capable of inflicting terrible damage.
I got confirmation on Burke's intel. The Seraphim are building several experimental class bombers, the same kind that blew the hell out of the Earth. If they take off, Princess Burke is in big trouble. Either destroy the bombers or the engineers constructing them. No matter what, they can't be allowed to get in the air. HQ out.
My forces are sweeping and clearing the areas you have already attacked. Any remaining enemy units or structures will be destroyed. Ryza out.
Got some intel on the Seraphim. It's mainly using subs and AA for defense. Gonna be a pain to get in there. Wait a sec.
Champion, this is the Vesper, a dedicated submarine hunter. Use it against the Seraphim subs. Ryza out.
I've been waiting a long time for this day, Burke. Your death will mark the closing chapter of a plan I hatched years ago.
Your only plan is to sow death and destruction. You were always too foolish to look beyond your own petty desires.
That is where you're wrong, Princess. This is all preordained. You think Markson was working alone when he killed your beloved Toth? Oh no. I was behind it all, from the very beginning.
You lie.
The Order has always wielded the true power, Princess. You were merely a formality, something to keep the chattering classes in line. But your usefulness ended years ago.
I swear, Kale, I will see you answer for your crimes.
You will die a fool's death, Burke. No one will remember you. No one will call out your name. I will see to that myself.
Commander, I have a quantum optics device that will counter the crystals and reveal an area. Because of its energy consumption, I can only use it every few minutes.
That should cut through the jamming. Click on the command signal button and then click on the area you want to see. We'll refresh the button as it becomes available. HQ out.
My champion, I do not wish to distract you from the fight at hand, but I must ask a favor. My most loyal and trusted servants have taken refuge in a small temple east of my complex. Please escort them to Ryza's position for immediate evacuation. A boat has been prepared. It will ferry them to safety.
Command signal is set for the boat, Commander. I'll refresh as needed. HQ out. If the bombers get in the air, Burke is finished. Destroy them while they're still on the ground. HQ out.
Protect them, champion. Thank you, champion. It is good to see that kindness prevails even in the midst of war. Champion, my servants will temporarily suppress the defenses in the area. Thank you.
must destroy those bombers.
Thank you.
Those bombers are about halfway done. Destroy them. HQ out. That's one bomber down. HQ out. Such a pretty explosion. HQ out. That's the last of the Seraphim bombers. HQ out. To your east is the Princess's base of operations. Her palace must survive, no matter the cost. As you can see, her base has some decent defenses, but they won't survive long against a full-blown assault. This defensive line is the only thing preventing those alien bastards from launching a ground attack. I'd recommend reinforcing it. Get to it, Commander. You got a princess to rescue. HQ out. Locking in on the two Seraphim commanders in the area. One is to the west of the princess, and one is directly to her north. Destroy them. HQ out.
I have ordered my forces to deal with any enemies that remain in your operational area. Ryza out. Champion, you are receiving the schematic for the missile ship. It offers long-range support against defensive positions. Ryza out.
Thank you.
Commander, several of my generators have been destroyed, and I need to conserve my remaining energy for my shields. However, my technicians have prepared the optical device for upload. It is being sent to you as we speak. Seraphim are hitting me from all directions. I fear that my defenses will not hold. Seraphim has lost much of his infrastructure. Do not give him time to recover.
Slippery bastard, get it out of here.
It is no matter. We shall defeat that Seraphim commander another day.
Commander, the Seraphim commander to Burke's West pulled the plug and gated out. Looks like his base is shutting down, so you don't need to worry about it anymore. HQ out.
Thank you.
Princess Burke is still in danger. You need to deal with the Seraphim.
North has been defeated. Well done, Commander. I must admit that I feared for my life when the Seraphim landed. They are maniacal in their desire to see me dead. But I now understand how they are to be defeated. I will meet with General Hall and Dr. Brackman to begin preparations. You will learn more when the time has come.